There are a lot of zeros in this story. Jan Koum, the CEO and co-founder of WhatsApp, has rung in the new year with a Facebook post touting the messaging app's user numbers. WhatsApp now has 700 million monthly active users, up from 600 million at the end of August. Those users combined to send more than 30 billion daily messages.